Vancouver police say they made an arrest in a shooting that left a man and a small child injured. Officers say a man was shot yesterday afternoon near East 35th and T Street. They tell us a child was with him and has an injury that is still under investigation. The two are expected to recover. Now, early this morning, while investigating a crash, officers arrested 22-year-old Shutterin Flentroy, who they say is the suspect in yesterday's shooting.